Hello everyone, my name is Kiran. Today I'll be the yoga instructor for this session. So I'll be following the common yoga protocol given by Ayush Department, Government of India. So I hope everybody is wearing a comfortable dress and everybody is practicing on a yoga mat. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly drop your head down. Inhale into the normal position. Exhale, bring your arms down. Join your heels. Try to sit in this position for 5 counts. This is called as Dandasana. This is very much important. 5, 4, 3, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Continue to sit in the same position. Fingers pointing front. Now exhale without bending your abdomen too much. Bend back. Now inhale, slowly place your palms on the floor. Now start sliding your palms down. Bend forward. Place your forearms, palms, forehead on the floor. Relax. Come to Dandasana, join your heels, join your toes. Now slowly bend your right knee. Place your right heel by the side of your left knee. Now take your right arm back with the support. Now take your left arm across your right knee and try to hold your right big toe like this. Look back, twist your spine. Stay there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly bring them near your chest region. Interlock your fingers. Hold your kneecaps. Pull it close to your chest region. If possible, try to exhale it. Try to lift your head up. Try to touch your nose to your kneecaps. Stay here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. First, bring your head down. Slowly release your legs one by one. Spread your legs. Spread your arms. Relax. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we have completed all the asanas. The last phase of this is Shavasana. Let us practice it for 2 to 3 minutes. Spread your legs. Collapse your whole body on the floor. Now inhale forcefully to take your arms above your shoulders. Now exhale forcefully, bring your arms down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Last round. Inhale. Exhale. Stop the practice. Place your palms on your thighs. Relax. We have completed the slow phase of Bhastrika Pranayama. Let us adopt Nasikagra Mudra in your right palm. Now close your right nostril with your right thumb. Now inhale from your left nostril. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Close your left nostril with the last 2 fingers. Exhale from your right nostril. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let us close the session by the Shanti Mantra, Adopt Namaskara Mudra. Chant the last closing prayer. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah. Sarve santu niramaya. Sarve bhatrani pashyantu. Ma kaschid dukkha bhag bhavet. Om shanti shanti shanti. Then you take your arms back, hold the right wrist with your left palm. Inhale, stretch your shoulders, bend your neck back. Exhale, bend forward, place your forehead on the floor. Offer your salutations to Lord Shiva. Inhale, slowly come up. Release your palms. Start rubbing your palms. Generate a good amount of heat in your palms. Now place your palms on your eyeballs. Feeling the warmth. Massage your eyeballs. Now open your palms. Open your eyes. Karagre Vasate Lakshmi. Karamadhye Saraswati. Karamule Stite Gauri. Prabhate Karadarshanam. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat. Hari Om Tat Sat. Om Shivarpanamastu. Om Namah Shivaya.
Hello everyone, I am an NCC cadet SWA 283 480, from 13 Karnataka Battalion, and my name is Priyanka Nawalgun. As we have Yoga Day coming close to us, I would like to speak about the yoga session we had recently. It happened to be a very refreshing session, which brings me to tell you that yoga helps us achieve both unity with our own body, our mind, our soul, and also helps us achieve discipline, which both of them happen to be the main motives of NCC, the foundation of the whole NCC program. And with this, taking this opportunity, I would also like to tell everyone and ask you all to practice yoga as much as possible.
Jai Hind everyone, I am Darshan SM. I am the senior under officer at NCC in JSS AHR, which is a part of the 13 Karnataka Battalion NCC Mysore. Today I performed yoga for 45 minutes and the session was really refreshing. So I would suggest everyone to practice yoga at home. So due to this pandemic situation, it is very necessary that we maintain good health. Be at home, practice yoga every day. So stay safe, be at home, be at yoga. Thank you.
My name is Sadi. I am an NCC girl from 13 Karnataka Battalion, Mysore. Today I perform a yoga for 45 minutes and the session was very much refreshing. I suggest you all to practice yoga in every day because in this pandemic situation, it is very much necessary to maintain good health. Stay safe, stay at home and practice yoga in every day. Be at home, be with yoga.
Jai Hind. I am Karthika. I am from 13 Karnataka Battalion, Mysore. Today I performed yoga for 45 minutes and it was very refreshing. I suggest you all to do yoga every day because in this pandemic situation, it is very necessary to stay in good health. Be at home, be safe, be with yoga. Thank you.